We're gonna have a lot of
chat.
We're gonna have so many.
We here. Chat. We here. My heart just dropped to my big toe borderline when I seen this. Rockstar GTA 6. No, hold on. Let me calm down. Because I wasn't ready. I was ready for tomorrow. But then I seen this. Dropped 6 minutes ago. We here. We waited a whole decade for this. I got story times. But I ain't gonna waste y'all time. But just know. We here. We here. We waited 10 plus years for this. Ladies and gentlemen, GTA 6. We made it. That being said, that is a story to my GTA. Come on, bro.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Phone on D&D. I don't want to hear nothing from nobody right now. Come on. Hey, I know this copyright music too.
She said she cared about me. She tried to make my
world. Whoa! I wasn't ready for that. Hold on. I have to let it play. I'm sorry. We have to restart. I'm jittery right now. I'm sorry. But we gonna have to hold on. Say that thing one more time.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Sorry, I know this copyright music. Rockstar Games presents.
There was a girl I knew. She said she cared about me. She tried to make my world. She thought it should be.
Serious?
Yeah, we were desperate then to have each other in the fall.
They got Alec. Nah, this game is crazy. I'm sorry, we have to do it one more time. Nah, this game looks crazy. I ain't gonna lie.
Do you know why you're here?
This game looks
bad
crazy.
Luck, I guess.
This game looks crazy. Nah, I ain't gonna lie, this game looks crazy. I see a whole lot of Gally on the screen. Whoa! This looks crazy. Nah, that's a whole lot of Gally on the screen. Golly! They got IG Live? Okay, just play clean and run.
Well, look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this.
This game cannot come out next year. There is no way. There is no way this game this good come out next year. There's no way.
By sticking together.
No way.
Being a team.
This game looks crazy.
Trust.
Coming 2025? I'm about to give y'all an edit. You see how I turn black and white? That's how I feel now, seeing that this come out in 2025. But at the same time, like, I understand it's coming out in 2025. Nah, hold on. I need some music for this, too. Hold on. I need music.
Like a motherless child, sometimes I feel. Like a motherless child.
motherless child. Got me feeling like a motherless child when I have a mom. 2025. Can't wait that long for no new game.
This world out here is lonely and cold.
Like, I get it, but I can't wait that long either. Like, I understand 2025, but I get it, but at the same time, it's just like, why? I get it, though. Because this trailer looks too good for 2024. Like, look how great this game looks.
See ya.
We don't deserve this next year anyway.
Bad luck, I guess.
We don't, because we're not even going to be ready for something like this. I have to prepare for something. So now, I can't stand in this 2025. But what I can say is now I have enough time to go get me my RTX 5090. I got enough time to play all the GTAs leading up to this one. So now I have plenty of time to finish every GTA leading up to GTA 6. But this game, chat, I ain't gonna lie to you. We don't deserve this next year anyway, though. This game looks too good for 2024. It doesn't need to be 2025. I can't even lie. Like, look at the flamingos. Like, we not ready for this anyway. They got alligators, flamingos.
She said she cared about me.
Lowriders. Golly on the screen. And look at my brother with the dreads. Right on them, you know what I'm saying?
The way she thought it should
be. Oh, 2025. It makes sense, though. Like, we got alligators and people backyard. Golly, they even got butt physics right. It ain't like plastic booty cheek. Like, it's real. Alligators casually walking in the stores. IG Live. Him and Speedos.
Well, look who's back. Only way.
Yeah, we don't deserve this. We're not ready for this, bro. We're not ready for this.
Is by sticking together, being a team.
Hey, trust. As long as it didn't say 2029, that's all that mattered to me. As long as it didn't say 2029, at least it's a 5 and not a 9. It hurts. It had me go black and white, but I get it. We're not ready for this anyway next year. But man, like, why? It's like a coin flip right now. My emotions is high. Like, I was jittery. I came here like Oprah side for this reaction. We got to go to Twitter. You know we have to immediately run to Twitter. Oh, I'm not signing, man. All right. What y'all think, Twitter? What y'all thinking, Twitter? Rockstar, what y'all thinking? Is 2025 a good date to drop it? Because y'all was too excited. Y'all dropping it 2 days earlier and it was fake. What y'all thinking, chat? What y'all thinking? Let me see. Let me click on Rockstar. I used to pray for times like this to rhyme like this. I used to pray for times like this. Chad, I went from... Chad, I couldn't even... This is the story time I wanted to tell y'all before, you know, I got too excited. When GTA 5 first came out, right? My sister took me to go get GTA 5, right? Let me make sure y'all can hear me, right? Make sure y'all can hear me. Can y'all hear me? All right, cool. So, when GTA 5 first came out, right? My sister took me to go get it, right? I'm talking about the game was so immersive on the first scene. All year was my mom come in like, what's all that noise in the other room? Y'all seen my mom before. She came in like, what's all that noise in the other room? I was like, that's just a game. She's like, what game is that? That's GTA. That's that game from the news? Heck no! She said, you can only play this game for one day. And I had to put it in her dresser and never touch it again. I promise you. She said, you only have one day to play this game, and you would have never played again. Till I got older. But what I do, I played that one day. But when she left, I was outside again. I had to beat the game. There was no way I was going to watch every YouTuber beat this game, and I couldn't experience it until I got older. No way. So every time she left, slap that in there. Up, up. Soon as she came home, you know how the Xbox sound go, because I had an Xbox 360 back in. Easily. Ding! Ran right back, put it back in that dresser. Simple. But yeah, as I got older, it's like, we couldn't even play the game to cash a card in 2025. Come on, chat. 2025. Hey, my heart is going at like 80 miles an hour. I can't even talk. I'm stuttering low-key. Man. We've been waiting so long for this moment, bro. I was trying to get all my audio ready for tomorrow, but it just came out like now. So now I know I can't stand and say 2025, but I do know now I have plenty of time to beat all these GTAs and give me my RTX 5090, you know what I'm saying? Get that 59. Oh, this is perfect. This is perfect scheduling. But yeah, chat, I don't think we deserve this game 2024, bro. Like, it's gonna get crazy. Wow. I have to watch this again, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm gonna watch it one more time, then we done. Man, this look inspirational, though. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Lucia.
We got Lucia.
Do you know why you're here?
Chat, Ray Lucia, 1 out of 10.
Lucia.
Ray Lucia, 1 out of 10. Her character model looks solid.
Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Bad luck. Just look how it looked. Like this. This look beyond 2024. I ain't gonna lie. This look too good, bro. Man, this look good. Gosh, like the animals just look good, bro. The people face scans. These look like real people. This don't look like no 2K24 type scanning either. This look like some real scan. Made with a real engine. You got real. Look at the club. This ain't Vanilla Unicorn. This is the Make It Rain on Mondays. Come on, man. See, he even got the hairstyle right. Look at him, chat. Look at this. They even got the hairstyle right, the grills in the mouth. Boy, it's gonna be something extreme. I can't wait, bro. I can't wait for this, bro. You can just tell I'm just so excited. I can't stop talking, bro. This gonna be our cover girl in the loading screen. Vice City. I'm on IG Live, got alligators. So I'm wondering too, maybe in trailer 2, they might drop like the full maps. Cause I heard the map is like 3 times or 5-6 times bigger than San Andreas map or GTA 5 map. So maybe we could travel maps. Maybe they'll have like LA. Or New York, somewhere you can just travel to. Rather than just staying in Miami like all the other GTAs. That'd be pretty fire. Pretty dope. See, they got the thoughts dancing on IG Live. You got alligators catching. Who breaking in doors like this? Fat man running from the police.
Well, look who's back. The only way we're gonna get through this.
Yeah, you know, he has closed down the city.
By sticking
closed
together.
Closed the city down.
Being a team.
Look at that?
Trust?
Trust.
The only thing I will say... Excuse me. The only thing I will say about this game when pre-orders drop, your internet, PlayStation, Xbox, none of that's going to work. That's going to be tweaking and lagging and all that, because everybody's going to try to pre-order the highest version of this game, bro. It's worth it. It looked like it's worth it so far. I think the reason why I say 2025, too, they probably got to clean up some stuff, too. Probably some stuff is probably still a little laggy, a little clunky. They got to make sure it's perfect for us. You know what I'm saying? Man, this looks amazing, bro. But this is good scheduling for me, because I'm going to say this one last time. Now I can save up for this $50.90 for next year. Hopefully that come out next year. Because I'm going to get a PC for this. I have more than enough time to beat all the GTAs next year. Oh yeah, this is perfect scheduling. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and this video off here. Let me know what y'all think about GTA 6 Trailer 1. Hopefully we get some fire in Trailer 2. But this is a really good trailer one. I don't normally like videos, but this one gets the like. Y'all have me excited to hear. Anyways, I'm going to see you guys in the next video, man.